Okay, we're live. Hello, world. Johnny R here. Welcome to Choo Choo Charles. A game where you drive around a train and fight this giant demon one. Let's start a new game and see what it's all about.
I know it's been a while since we last spoke, but something has happened at the mines I've been supervising. No, trust me, you'll want to make time for this. You're looking for something big to keep your museum in business? Well, there's something big on that island. Real big. So many friends, and even my own son are still out there. If anyone can bring this thing down, it's you. It'll be the biggest attraction your city's ever seen, and you can help an old friend. Yes, meet me on the docks at sunset. I hope you're ready for a little monster hunt.
Oh boy. Putting that in a museum must be fun, huh? All right, here we go. Every time. Oh, sweet.
Yes, sir. They call him Charles. Half train, half giga spider from hell. We've been planning his demise for some time now, and have nearly everything in order. Just a few people to meet and places to see. Simple errand, you know. Yes, sir, welcome to Erinirum, the island where miners dig their own graves. Stay close. Charles isn't the only thing to fear around here.
All right, here we go.
There's a train shed at the top of the hill.
Pretty easy so far.
One of the train operators was killed early on by the beast, so his old engine should be in there.
Cool.
If we can get to it, it could be an indispensable tool on our journey. Stay close. We don't want to be exposed for too long.
Oh, yeah. Ready? Oh. But I can race you. I don't know where to go. Well, that must be it. Who's that? Oh.
Ah, shucks, it's locked.
Darn it.
Not to worry, we can still find a way in. There's a small shack up the path that might have a key inside. Take this map. I just marked the location on it. See if the key is up there, and I'll look around some more down here.
All right, sweet. Got a map. Whoa. Wow, that's pretty cool. All right, sweet. That's really helpful. No, I am curious. Like, if I start wandering, is Charles just gonna spawn in, or if I like sequence break the game? I don't know if anybody's ever done this, so I'm really curious. Magic shot collar won't let me leave the perimeter. Oh. All right. Fair enough. Oh. Yeah. Key. Sweet. Yeah. Parkour.
Good on you! Looks like you found it!
Oh no.
Open up that door and lead the way!
Okay, that's the game. That's not my video. Okay. Phew.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about. She's an oldie but a goodie. I'm going to inspect the train's exterior. Why don't you take a peek inside, see what we got to work with?
Okay. All right, speed, damage, armor. Yeah, nice and simple. All right. And a gun. Oh. Was that a Browning? Oh, there we go.
Well, the exterior is a little rough, but everything looks to be intact. That gun you were looking at wasn't on here when I was evacuated from the island, but it sure looks fun to use. We can light up Charles with it and take him down before he even sees us coming. Are you ready to take this thing for a spin?
All right, let's do it. Center lever, backward, and stop.
Yeah, baby! We're coming for you, Charles!
Yeah, we got this.
Hear that? It's him! It's him! Get to the gun! Light him up!
Careful!
Don't let the gun overheat! He's not taking enough damage!
Oh, crap. No! Gee! Ah! Stupid! Crap! No! Save him! Ooh!
This isn't how things were supposed to end. I thought we could still fight.
Put pressure on it.
Yes, sir. Easy in. Easy out. You need to do more than I thought, but...
Hey.
I don't have time to explain. Find the eggs.
Damn it. I'll get you, Choo Choo Charles! Oh, that was sad. Alright, where to? So, how y'all doing? That's good. I finally decided to see what this game's all about and whatnot. Everybody's playing it. Whoa. Alright, which way? Weapons. No. Move waypoint. Whatever. Oops. Eh, screw it. We're going this way.
Must be the archivist that Eugene talks about.
Hey.
Charles and that madman Warren. You know, that old train of yours will need some major upgrades if you want to take down Charles. There are some metal scraps in my barn that you could use to improve it. Here's the key to the barn.
That's
it's
nice,
just
yeah.
up the path, but I'll mark it on your map anyway.
There we go. Although... Ooh, can I make like landmines or something? Look out for secrets. Hey, do I have stamina? That's a real question. More scrap. Whew. Okay. And a note. All right. Where's that last one? Oh. How these folks are surviving then? Oh, scrap. Sweet. Thanks a lot, sir. You've been very helpful. Now, what do we upgrade? Speed, weapon, armor. Well, that quest was easy. To the next one. Seems pretty chill so far. Glad there's no, physics damage. Oh boy. Red Faction Gorilla, I used to play human pinball because I'd jump out of the vehicle and just bounce around all over the place. Where are you?
I need my pickles!
Okay.
Jar of pickles locked away inside my pickle cave.
All right.
I would have gotten them hours ago, but I lost my pickle cave. Someone else on the island might have some lock pickles. I mean, lock picks. And if you can bring me my special jar of pickles, I'll give you all the scrap metal I have as a reward.
Right. Okay. After reading all those animals that died, they probably resorted to eating nothing but that. Alright, where are they? Oh, that's way over there. Okay. Let's mark that. Here we go. Nice and easy. Seems quiet so far. Weird question. Can Choo Choo Charles smell? So I figure as long as I walk around on foot, it shouldn't be able to find me, right? Way quieter than a train chugging along tracks. You know, with the thunder. Just a quiet little mouse in a field. Unassuming. An ear out. Make our way back. We found some scraps, so that's good. I think I have a stamina meter, so that's good. A good vantage point. Oh. So mouse in the field, that's all I am. Continue the circuit, I guess. Just cruising along. That's how you can tell when I get nervous when I keep opening the map. Right, there's the junction. I need to get to. Okay. just the wind. Nothing more.
Stay any longer. This island is too much for my nerves to handle.
Oh, you got that right.
I've brought all my belongings here so I can leave immediately when a boat arrives. Although now that I think about it, I did forget my journal at home. Could you bring it to me? It's a dangerous journey for sure, but you might manage with that train of yours. I'll give you all the scrap metal I have. Just please, bring the journal next time you're here.
Sure thing. Well, I mean, it's on the way, so yeah, just... There's a weapon person up there. Against this background and the rain and everything, gray should be a good way to camouflage myself, at least. At least that makes me feel better. The next part. So we're gonna wanna go that way. And we'll go this way. Let's go. No. Holy crap. We missed our stop. That's fine. Ooh, we didn't miss it by that much. Sorry, folks, when I get scared, I turn into a ball. I don't scream, I just get quiet. Oh, man. That was terrifying. It really was. Whew. Okay. Where's that journal? with some Eldritch Ruins or something? Oh, here we go. Here it is. Good, good. Okay. Alright, what would you like?
Say, you're that monster hunter.
Yep.
I must know, do you have any experience with ghosts?
Kind of.
Someone or something has been pinning exactly 16 drawings to lampposts in the boulder field every night. I always collect and burn them, but as I was looking for them last night, I began hearing strange noises and seeing strange things. I only found half of them yesterday because of the commotion. Could you go find the last date and bring them to me?
Okay. Oh, that's right there. Cool. Somebody like worshiping him or something? Oh. What's that noise? Whoa. Oh, holy crap. These pages are like runes that keep the spirits away, and I'm just taking them down. That's why they're spawning in. No, 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 ow. Go away. I don't know where the limits are. Ow! Worth it. What's that one? I know. Darn it. Okay. I've been over here already. Not up here, though. Alright, sir. What the hell? Oh crap. What? Oh, did I fail it? Damn it. Oh, okay. All right. Let me try something. Oh, that's cool that they don't start you all the way back, thankfully. A little recon first. Oh, they can fly, I forgot. Ow. Yeah, ghosts can fly, who would have thought? Well, we know the spirit is a banshee. Ow. Seriously, I was always terrible at this game. Okay, I think this logically. Okay. I haven't gone through the middle yet, really, so. I think a little bit, but we'll see the edges. Frustrating, unless anybody has any ideas. Let me get to a safe spot on the outside. Complete this quest, darn it. But, okay. If I can't go up there, then. You know what? If I can't find any more pages, I'm just gonna say forget it. I'll do this quest later. know what? Fine. I don't want to give up on this quest. Determination, you know? I've been that way, I've been that way. My way towards that hill. Oh! Yeah, see what I mean? Eh, whatever, I got you. Ah. Huh. I mean, it worked, right? It's incredible cheese on my end, but whatever. I feel like if it's spawning over there, then it has to be over there, you know? No, no, don't fall, you stupid... back that way because I feel like it's around here somewhere. Darn it, I'm so close. Gotcha. Did it. Did it despawn the ghost? I was hoping the ghost would give me a lift back the other side. Alright. Through a bit of luck and determination, I did it. If I can beat X-Factor chimps, I can beat this, okay? Scrap. Shame Choo-Choo Charles is way too big. You'd make a great Dead by Daylight character, right? Oh. Maybe not. I don't know.
Thanks for bringing me those papers. Here are some scraps for your help.
Well, how much was it? Oh, wow. Sweet. Right, did I read this already? Days. Nice row. Perfect ghastly noises. Alright, big buddy, let's go on to the next part. Yeah, I could backtrack, but... yeah, let's keep moving forward. Actually. That quest wasn't as punishing as I thought it would be, so that was cool. There must be scrap over there, right? Come on. That's all rusted. That's all good. Ooh, here's some. One piece. How greedy am I? This lead. Hey, more scrap's always good. Whoa, ow. Location. Yeah, well, I'm down here. You can't get me. Ah, another chest. Darn it. Afraid this is going to turn to like the Dunwich Horror or something, you know? Oh. Oh. Alright. There we go. We'll summon Dagon to fight Choo Choo Charles. That'll work. Actually, that's a horrible idea. I can't even enter the water. Alright. Okay. I'm just a field mouse. Nothing more. That was a fun little excursion. we go. Civilization. Oh, all right. Oh, crap. Done, buddy? Where are you? This is my stop, anyways. Go back a little more. Ooh, all right. Arenarium. Municipal building. Go. All right. Phew. You just shut that. No. Friendlies coming in. Huh. I mean, yeah, if they're miners, just get a crap ton of explosives and blow it up. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Archivist my father told me about. Although, I'm disappointed to see that he chose to stay on the mainland rather than.
Alright, see you later.
You. Not to say that your help isn't appreciated, but we could have used his aid as well. If you haven't already heard from the others, the mine boss Warren is protecting dangerous monster eggs that could lead to catastrophe. While our main plan is to summon Charles into a duel and fight him to the death, we've devised a perfect trap as a precaution that may help defeat him. Go attach these remote explosives to each of the support pillars under the wood bridge out there. Then, meet me back here.
He's out there right now. Alright, how much scrap do I got? 13? Oh yeah, I still gotta return the journal. And 8 bombs. Oh, there's zombies? What the hell? What's that noise? Is that him? Oh. Oh, that's a telescope, not a machine gun. You know, I might do that quest a little later, because, on the bridge, right? Alright, phew. Speaking of Red Faction, yeah, let's just let gravity do the work and just send him down to the... down below. I'll definitely do it. Okay. Phew. Oh. Hey, Paul, you alive?
That's the tallest and weakest bridge on the island. So if Charles ever crosses it, we can blow him sky high. I'll be on standby to detonate the charges, but it's still up to you to summon and fight him. Here, take this. It's the key to the temple. Once you think you're prepared enough, you can break in and fight the battle of a lifetime.
Oof. I don't know if I'm ready for that yet. Still gotta return Santiago's journal. Whoa. Okay. Weapon NPC, sweet.
Whoa. So.
Hello.
The fabled hunter has finally arrived.
Yep, that's me.
You know, my late husband built a gun to help fight Charles, but Warren's goons stole the barrels and took him up to their camp.
Jerks.
Was such a brave man. Much braver than you, I bet.
Yeah,
Take what I have left of the gun and steal back those other parts, you can put it back together to use against Charles. Just do me one favor, will you? If you do end up using it, name it Bob, in memory of my honey.
All right. Well, you know, it comes in different forms, okay? I'm more likely to sneak around and, you know, try not to deal with enemies directly. Maybe Bob was like Rambo, you know? He just... yeah. We all got our ways.
Trusted me with a key to one of the mines containing an egg, but before I give it to you, I have to warn you about something.
Alright.
There's an ancient shrine on the island, a pyramid of sorts, with a curious prism located at the top. The prism seems to have been designed for one purpose, to destroy monster eggs. 3 slots are carved into the prism, which perfectly fit the eggs.
Alright.
When fully loaded, a massive beam of energy is emitted, seemingly drawn from the eggs themselves. The mutineers hope this event will lure Charles to a mortal fight as he comes in defense of the eggs. Now for the real warning.
Okay.
Charles has the ability to absorb energy from the burst, strengthening and enraging him.
Ooh.
He saw it once before, and he may become even more dangerous this time. However, it's not my place to oppose, despite the danger. So, here's the mind key. Once you have retrieved all the eggs and the key to the shrine, we might just be able to end this hell.
Alright. Have you any scrap? Alright, I'll be right back, folks. Oof, okay. So now we got the lore. Alright, so let's go. Oh, where's my drink? Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no! You bet, yeah, buddy. Alright, where are we? Okay. Phew. Well, that was nuts. Well, I got some scrap out of it. Oops. Oh, okay. Okay, chugging along. There's a bridge up ahead. Ooh, and a box. Sweet. Yes. Very good. And as always. I always search under bridges in these types of games.
Aren't you the new guy who's come here to work for us?
Yep.
You must be. There's something at the top of these towers that I need. And don't worry, I won't make you work for free.
Yeah.
I'm a nice enough guy to pay you.
That's cool.
Mr. Warren never told anyone from the mainland about his mining operation here. He never even reported the cave-in. He hasn't paid us since then. Our living quarters are atrocious. And I'm far overqualified for the pay I'm supposed to receive. Top it all off, none of us miners ever received copies of our paperwork. That doesn't affect my subordinates as much as someone with my status. I'm gonna sue the pants off of Warren once I escape this island, and I need those files to prove that he breached our contract. He keeps all his files at the top of these towers. I could explain how I ascertained this, but I doubt it would make sense.
Whatever.
The problem is, he erected these towers years before we ever started mining, and now they're falling apart. I could scale them myself, but since you're here, go sniff around for those files. As a reward, you can have one of my useless pieces of scrap. I bet you'd love to have it.
Well, we gotta take Warren down in every which way, you know? One scrap. Alright. Well. It's not so bad if I decide to help myself, huh? Anyway, anyone remember Thief the Dark Project? Yeah, that was a fun game. I was trying to quote that, but I don't remember exactly how he said it. It's a little weird. It's like when you jump, you can move while jumping.